हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई वैभव वेलकम्स यू इन हरिजन एकेडमी। इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट प्रेशर रिलीफ वॉल्व मींस पीआरवी। इन हाइड्रोलिक सिस्टम देर आर सो मेनी कंपोनेंट्स। देर इज अ रिजर्वायर, देर इज अ पंप, आफ्टर दैट फ्लो कंट्रोल वॉल्व, डायरेक्शन कंट्रोल वॉल्व, एक्चुएटर, देर आर सो मेनी कंपोनेंट्स, बट पीआरवी इज योर मेन कंपोनेंट। इन एनी हाइड्रोलिक सिस्टम देर मस्ट बी पीआरवी। ओके, विदाउट पीआरवी वी कैन नॉट डिजाइन हाइड्रोलिक सिस्टम। सो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड वर्किंग ऑफ योर PRV, at the same time importance of PRV. This is the diagram of PRV. First of all, construction, there is a wall body, there are two openings to the wall body, after that there is a one conical poppet and one two plates are there. These two plates are placed with spring. There is one adjusting screw and handle. This is the construction. After that, now we are going to see working of PRV. Oil coming from your pump and goes to the your system, means DC valve and your actuator. This conical poppet is preset with your handle at some suitable pressure. When your pressure is normal in your system, oil flows to the system, at the same time it flows to your PRV also and acting a pressure on your conical poppet. But if this pressure is not excess the spring pressure, it cannot lift the your conical poppet and it goes to the your system. If suppose due to some reason there is a increase in pressure in this line, so what happened, this pressure acts on conical poppet and conical poppet lifts up and oil goes to the tank and it safeguard your system. This is the working of your pressure relief valve. Its working is similar to your pressure cooker in your kitchen. Okay, now importance of your pressure relief valve. It is the safety device in your hydraulic system. As we breathe, we know every person air takes in and out continuously. Same thing is with your hydraulic system. Your hydraulic cylinder actuator continuously forward and reverse position also. So what happened, consider that there is no pressure relief valve over here and oil goes to the your DC valve to your actuator and this occupies the your left side space and piston goes to the right, extreme right side, but still pump continuously send oil to the your actuator. Pump doesn't know that it reaches to your extreme position. So what happened, as you know that oil is incompressible, it continuously goes to that side and it increase the pressure in that line, and your, as you know that your small components like seals, gasket having weaker sections, it break at that location. At the same time, if pressure increases beyond pressure, it all components of your hydraulic system are busted. So what happened, when pressure in your system increases, it releases that pressure to the tank and safeguard your hydraulic system. This is the construction, working and importance of your pressure relief valve. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe. Thank you.